What's up, guys? Digger, just want to hear about another episode of Amy's story of Sonic Adventure DX. I almost put Amy's name in the title of the game. First of all, correct you real quick. There are actually two power-ups for Amy in this game. A power-up that I skipped because I was very lazy and before I actually tried to get like a new high score, I don't think. Because we can actually get two items from that mysterious Eggman gang. But right now, you know what's really weird right now? Like, every time when I play Amy in this game, like, she reminds me of Cream because she always has her child next to her. But now we just need to go to the Emerald Temple because we got a friend to say hi to.
Nova, Chow, don't be afraid. You're safe with me.
Gee, what was that? I wonder if I'm dreaming. Oh my, I need to get out of this place.
Seems like Amy's not like bats or something, because this is actually the time when Knuckles actually drained that pool. And hopefully this is not actually the... She cannot jump that far. Let's get out here, because I think it's actually Barney Power when we see Sonic.
Where do you think you're going, Amy?
Eggman, no!
You can't get away this easily.
It's a Chaos Emerald!
What?
I don't need you when I've got this! Gamma!
At your service, sir.
Dispose of these annoying pests! Give them all you got!
Aye, aye, sir. We'll comply.
I've got better things!
Amy! That's one of Eggman's clunkers! Out of my way!
No! He helped me before by letting me escape! This robot is different! You don't need to hurt him, okay?
Amy! Okay, I guess I'll let him go then.
The A carrier's losing altitude!
We're fresh out of time! Take Amy and clear out, fast!
What about you?
I'll nail that Eggman! Can't let him escape!
I knew you would save me, Sonic! You're my hero! you okay? It's dangerous here. Don't pay attention to Eggman anymore. Free yourself. Come on.
Why are you helping me?
I said we'd be friends, and I'm returning your favor. Even this birdie wants you to be free. Eggman's not the kind of man you should work for.
Amy, come on. Let's get going.
Until we meet again, Mr. Robot, take care of yourself.
And we are at this scene again. This is like the fourth time we get to see this scene. Their tale's good to finish off this story.
I wonder what Sonic is doing. He's always rescuing me, it seems. I should be more independent. You know, you sure surprised me by having a Chaos Emerald with you. No wonder they were after you, my feathered friend. Hey, a pendant!
Dr. Eggman's base is in the Mystic Ruins.
So what do you say we check it out?
So let me say this right here. I might have been wrong the last episode that Amy doesn't that I said that Amy does not have a stage in Mystic Ruins.
Strange robots have been seen entering and exiting the jungle.
But yeah, and I was wrong about that too, that the game doesn't give you hints, but the game just gave me a hint there. We have to go through the jungle. All that epic flip though, what the heck am I being so epic for? This is Amy. I have that stop. But sadly, we actually have to go around here. If you go to Eggman's hidden facility. But hey, I cut out a fair part of the forest. That's actually pretty cool. Took the pillars! Now that I think about it, Amy's actually kind of a cool character. I definitely like this effect right here.
Bridge. Looks dangerously suspicious. Wanna go?
What's the point of that cutscene? Okay, I would not count it as a music mystic. I would not count this stage as the Mystic Group. As a Mystic Room stage or still. Oh, you know what, this does count as the Mystic Ruins, but I don't really care because I don't really want to count it as Mystic Ruins right now. But we have to go through the button solving problem. Alright, remember the button solve. No. Press this one. Over here. Press that. That. I don't know what the heck am I doing. go. And now if you guys hit this one, I'm beat him done. Nope. Come on! Please work. Are you serious right now? Are you serious? Are you serious? Stop it. Okay, so. Get that one. This one. Okay, middle one to work. Hey, I got it! Let's go! Screw your butt. I'm double to screw it up. Part. I think this is actually unlocked, like, in the middle of, Sonic Play and Lost World, because I think this is after the Sonic part. Whoa, no. Don't get me. No, back off. Oh, any small enough to fit those. The heck. Well, this is Final Egg. This is not the final... This probably is the final stage. What the heck am I talking about? This probably is the final stage, but we still have to do, like, a little bit more before this actually is the end of the play. And it's Amy's, part. So let's get back. Okay, you should do this. Aha, sucker! That was a bit of war! Yeah, like I was saying before, this is gonna take a while before I actually end off the episode with Amy's fifth story finished. I still need to get that last ability. I said I was gonna do something with the game, and I'm still gonna do it. Yeah. Let me know which way I'm supposed to go. And that was the right way the first time. What the heck? I'm awesome. Get you. Oh. That epic jump again. What the heck? That was so awesome. I'm just saying that while everybody else, like, I'm seeing everybody else play this game. They're like, well, man, I'm better than you. They're actually right. But 36 emblems. What the heck?
That was a close one. I saw no sign of your relatives, Birdie. Oh, you escaped from the egg carrier. So maybe your family's still in there. Let's investigate, wanna?
And now we're going to go to the egg carrier, which is going to be the final area of this game. Amy's story ends a little bit different. Knuckles' story actually ended on the egg carrier too, but Amy's a little bit different. Like, Sonic and Tails' story finished after the egg carrier was destroyed. Knuckles did it while the egg carrier was getting destroyed, and now Amy's going to go back on the egg carrier with. What am I saying destroyed? Like, it's been destroyed. Like, he's out of commission. He won't be able to fly anymore, but still. He's like, yo, Amy is so slow. I really do not like her slow character, though. That's the only thing I do not enjoy from Amy, because she's so slow. Speed up. Guys, speed up. But Amy's story ends after the egg carrier gets out of commission. Thank you. climbs slow too. She climbs slow too. I at least thought she was actually going to climb faster like all the other characters were, because Sonic tells her about she's going up right like boom 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 boom. She's going like boom 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 boom. She's your heartbeats all of a sudden.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
We're not going to Station Square though. Because right now, we need to go right here. Onto this little ramp. You guys go to Station Square and eventually like a little speedboat there. But yeah. Oh, there's a cutscene. I could not get to the, guys, welcome to Amy's first and last boss fight in this game, which is Zero. The only way you can't actually physically hurt Zero, the only way to actually attack him is to have to knock him into one of these little lightning, like these little electric fields of lightning. The only difficult part I think there is with this boss is that, to actually attack him, you have to wait for a little while for him to actually, get to here. And now his capture open, you hit it, and boom. This is about, like, 4 hits, I think. And every hit he takes, there's a new base for it. So you just see that he's gonna do, like, multiple ground pounds, like that. Like that. You get a chance to hit him after the ground pounds, but still. Oh, he's got like 3 hits. And then he's gonna... Now, I think this one right here is longer, because he's going to do some electric wire stuff. And you... No, do. And I think... What the heck? And I think sometimes he'll actually aim his fist at you, which is really not good, because... But yeah, we just did it. No! Well, get back over there. And die. Thank you. And now Zero is defeated. He's not a hard boss. But still, I wish I could have finished him with Amy's hammer. Amy's new hammer.
Are you okay? Can you fly? Whoa! to try my best, too! Just watch me! I'll make that Sonic respect me! And by that time, it's gonna be too late!
Well, that's it for Amy's story! So after this game, Amy is actually really determined to actually beat the crap out of Sonic to make him like her. I'm just saying that because after this game is actually Sonic Adventure 2 and then Sonic Heroes and yada yada yada, that kind of stuff. But yeah, this is actually the first Sonic game I've actually played that actually makes you play as Amy. But I don't know, like, three games out there that actually lets you play as Amy. Like, there's Sonic 06. Oh my gosh. There's, right over there, at this game. Of the other games out there that you can play as Amy, I probably don't know about them, but yeah. Yeah, but I don't know this song at all, so you won't be hearing me, listening to this. You guys will be hearing me sing along to this. And yo, why is this song so creepy to me? Like, the music for this is actually really creepy. But yeah, like I was talking about, like, how you can get a green hammer out there and a... It's like a giant hammer, you're attached to, like, more, strong, so, like, if you actually had that hammer, you was actually able to, knock Zero back more in the boss fight. And it has more reach on it, too. So, yeah, I don't think you can actually use, there's actually no other use for that, except for, making the Zero boss fight a little bit more easier, even though that boss is, like, extremely easy. But, yeah, that's it for Amy's story. Oh yeah, the only way to get that green hammer is that you get 3,000 points on that game right there. You can get 3,000 or higher, that's what I mean. Like, over 3,000 points, that's what I mean. So yeah, you guys probably won't be seeing me do that anytime soon. I'm probably gonna get that off camera for 100%. It's a good stuff for 100%, because I don't know yet. I'm gonna get it just in case. Yeah, but this song though is really messed up. You know what, guys? Anyways, I'm going to end off this episode right here. This Amy's story is Amy. She's a fun character to play as, but I feel like the reason why I don't really like her that much is that she is so slow. And I don't like being so slow in the Sonic game, it's not right. But yeah guys, that's gonna be it for this episode. If you guys did enjoy this, please make sure to hit that like button. And if you guys wanna see this daily, make sure to let me know in the comments or just keep hitting that like button. Yeah guys, if you guys are new to the channel, make sure you subscribe and share this with your friends and leave me more awesome people to watch my videos. Like, you guys are awesome, but still, I just want to see if there's even any more awesome people that can actually enjoy it, because if there's awesome people watching my videos, I feel awesome. And that's awesome. But, there's my phone, right? Okay, but yeah guys. Next time, we're gonna go range it out on Big Story, because I do not like Big at all. I do not like Big's mechanic. I like Big mechanics. I'll come up more about that next time, but yeah guys. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, my gamers, and enjoy more of this pretty song. You have to admit that saxophone though. And the keyboard. those Russian Reese.